are going to receive this brand new hot release from KTEL Records. It's called Rock Southern Style, and it's packed with some classic hits like Atlanta Rhythm Section, Wet Willie, and Charlie Daniels. It's really a great listening album. Now we're going to cut to Cal. He's got our video view on the dance show this week. Cal?
That's hot. And speaking of hot, in our dance show video view this week is a British artist who has been a hot property all over Europe, but who has just now hit it big in the United States. Now that's kind of ironic because he takes his cue from American greats like Sam Cooke and Al Green. They call it blue-eyed soul, and 27-year-old Paul Young is a master of it. He says he likes to put emotions into songs that just doesn't have much. And you'll see him right now as he succeeds in the music video called Come Back and Stay.
I'm not in love, so don't forget it. It's just a silly phase I'm going through. I call you up. Don't get me wrong, don't think you got it made. I'm not in love, no, no. It's because I like to see you, but then to me. So if I call you, don't make a fuss. Don't tell your friends about the two of us. I'm not in love, no, no. Stain this lying there. So don't you ask me to give it back. I know you know it doesn't mean that much to me.
Well, we're back live, a tribute to the 70s, and we'll call it kind of the disco era, if you will, here on our Saturday night dance party. Next week, it's kind of a Latin tribute. If you want to be on, well, actually, we have too many people booked for that, so I'm not even going to give you a number. Okay, I talked about the 70s and all. Today, like the Gloria Gaynor, goes back about 15 to 18 years, about 1978, that all the clubs, that's what everybody was dancing to. Today, tonight, number one on Billboard across this country in all the dance music is won by, it's a group called Right Said Fred, and it's number one, and it's I'm Too Sexy. All Let's right. dance!
Oh,
the beat of Daryl Hall and John Oates, who say there is life after high school in adult education.
Don't go away, I'm Howard Jones and he's Jed and we're going to be here on The Dance Show in just a minute.
We're back. Our guest this week is from England and currently making his first tour of the U.S. He's unique in that he and his synthesizer provides all the music you hear. Sort of a one-man band for the 80s. From our New York studio, let's welcome our special guests.
Hello, this is Howard Jones. This is my first American TV appearance. It's great to be here on The Dance Show.
Ooh.
That's Howard Jones on The Dan Show. He's going to be back a little later on in the show with another song, so stand by for that. We'll be talking with him a bit as well. Now, here's the word on...